Hello everybody, I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 5 of my Sims 4 Strangerville Dream Series. Everett and Emily have been under a lot of stress. They moved to Strangerville, they rented a trailer. Everett got a new stressful job, and they moved out of the rented trailer and they bought their own trailer, the trailer they are in now. So they have been very busy. They are not only married, but they are best friends, and they have not spent a lot of time together lately. So Emily decided that she was going to sleep the majority of the day so that she would be awake when her husband got home from work. He got home about 40 minutes ago, and they're going to have some catching up time. And some dinner. So Emily is going to debate video game strategy, which doesn't seem too romantic, but to some people maybe it is. She's going to offer a massage. Then they're going to have some dinner, and then we'll see where we are. They also need to fix Vula that leaky faucet.
Simbab Krako.
Sigluna.
Shimabu.
Ah.
Actually, it's more than leaky.
Oh, Yasinar.
Yibs.
Kigel?
Miku. Oh, Ebso. Sterna.
Benji. Benkubu.
Sabula, huh?
Maybe they should sit together? It's been hard for Emily to see Everett so stressed. Because he's been sad, and he is, by nature, a cheerful sim. So it's been extra hard to watch him be sad.
Uh-huh. What? Vadish. Emkaharb Dalvis. Sabomanukum. Bibwa. Moochie Peachy. Go on. Uh-huh.
Wabarani Bayum, Handolzer Pau, Beno Jirbao, Brihe Vilpa. Luffy Garang, Kitsune, Nerkska, Shirarg, Mozani.
And Fabi from
Everett is going to ask his wife about her day, and they're going to banter, and he is going to ask about Strangerville.
Oi, Ebani Ishkawanj, Drobus Varric? Ah, chul. Dag!
See pizza.
Trivna. Subine?
Ah, Moniel.
Jiffa!
They have to go outside to talk about this?
Oh, the Jinkalepta.
Oh, no, they're stargazing together. That's romantic. But he wants to be friendly and ask about... Oh, I thought it said ask... Okay, it didn't say ask about Strangerville. So I guess... Emily will have to just tell him about her conspiracy theories.
Mimblet Sabrisia.
Flazzle Pelka.
Plurna.
Ah, Bayumi.
Maybe Flav. They should do that inside, though.
Zerf. Zambas. Kisanas, Navy. Oompafried.
Wissop. Ribanina. Swafa. Adunda. Wallachoy. Gorsha Tabar. Jarjuk.
Zarzuya. Zarzuya can spores at the reap.
No. Oh, yeah. Stay inside. And Emily, you're gonna come in. And you're gonna hope that the house is not bugged. Actually, you do hope that the house... He's not bugged, and, she's going to caress his cheek, and, fire up, and, looking for talk about Strangerville, but I don't see it. She can share conspiracy theories with him. Maybe she can't talk about Strangerville with him directly because they're part of the same household.
Kazoom! Kuza Quimp! Bumpler! Bull!
Quest! Flurbus!
Can she do it now by chance?
Moomba Yalig Doba!
Grau Hispa, Yaloof.
Oh, yeah.
I think that interaction is unfriendly.
Mackinerf, Jabini Nobe, Tenebip, Meepew, Quimba.
Bratanus Minchi, Barlene Yorid, Ebony Flurba,
Hispolip Lamena, Jasapa Frith, Nilshaba, Toma Rimple. Teeny Pashanizo. Febide Mackinerf. Jabini Nobe.
Loonies. Gelsey. Nepa. Zobi. Vabo.
And
Sick of Flesh.
Ooh. Ah, Afrith. Ho, Ederoy. Tama.
Ukinagim. Omoof. Wixona Zarspa. Penthip Vabris.
Luspe.
Finerva. Braga.
Balco.
Balconaro.
Yanka Bamu. Zampa Grasha. Nerkska Sharag. Hibowau Chinosa.
Darza.
Samzo.
She's going to reveal a
Dorna Claudazoi.
Kimbala.
Yibs.
Broom. Enazook E. Shergablu. Meh. Quaff Boimel. Shalbo Yorib Toonba.
Vobal Zopi. Piff of the Zoo. Neep. Rinka Shalbo. Spobani. Jessene.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Oh, wait.
And I will be right back. Emily and Everett are visiting Belle and her family. And right now, Emily is feeling very paranoid. She's never paranoid with her husband, so it makes me wonder if the paranoid trait is similar to the loner trait. If you have a loner sim, who does not know another sim, they get nervous. But if they get to know that sim, the nervousness goes away. I think the stranger danger moodlet goes away. So I wonder if Emily gets to know people more, if so be less paranoid around certain people. I know that she's a paranoid sim by nature, but I wonder if that changes slightly as she gets to know certain people better. Everett needs a friend, so he is going to eventually talk to Belle's husband. Emily is coming over here. She's going to talk about cold temperature. And she's going to share photos, and while she's doing that, Everett is going to introduce himself.
Hello, Vina.
Sush. Lena Low. Acho. Torki. Shuksona.
Slaw.
Oh. Dada.
Durka.
Hey, Fu Kemba.
Ah, Flarzen.
Ah.
Oh.
Sul-sul.
Ha-ha, Sul-sul.
Oh, it worked. I wasn't sure if it was going to work because he was preoccupied with the computer. So, they're going to talk about the neighborhood changes. And, they're going to ask each other about, career, or careers, and, he's going to get to know him, and, Emily is going to interact with the dog Gentle, and actually she has to calm Gentle down, so I wonder why.
Oh,
pack your weed.
Sophie.
Slim ya.
So the dog's getting paranoid now with you.
So.
Chicks from Blanc?
Ah, so.
Ah, Zimbabwe.
I love this door that came with Strangerville, and I almost used it in a build recently, but I didn't because it would have been the only Strangerville pack item. But I love this door, and I'm glad to see that it was used in this kitchen as a back door, because I never would have thought of it as a back door, so it gives me a little bit of an idea. The rest of the kitchen could use some work, though, in my humble opinion. You have this green door, which is beautiful, and then you have this, gray counters with a checkered blue and white floor and some dark cabinets. This kitchen could definitely use some work. And I am not an interior decorator. And she just talked to him about Strangerville. She just talked to Belle's husband about Strangerville. And that makes five people that she's talked to. For some reason, she couldn't talk to her husband about it. I don't know why. I really do think it's because they're in the same household.
Floy Masharnu? Aw, yoyim.
It's a party. Long. Shinoi. Fuente. Lamina Gabar.
Let's have her play with Gentle and pet Gentle. I'm really glad I put Gentle in this series. I love Gentle.
Yasinar.
It's a bear.
Arbeh.
Tariq, Birao.
Philpin.
Illinois.
Ospa.
Wabris.
Bikinja. Oopla.
I think he is Kelka. Or was my favorite dog in my Cats and Dogs Let's Play. And he was inspired by a friend's dog.
Dromus. Quaiba. Walvish. Oopla. Kelka. Epidoy. Yabya.
Wobia Zara.
Quacklimal.
Zebin.
So I'm going to read the aspiration directions. So the last things he has to do for this rung of the aspiration is examine sealed door at the secret lab. So that is good to know. And she already bought from the curio shop and talked to five people about Strangerville. He actually talked to six people, I believe. Before I end this episode, I would like to tell you that I just discovered a channel a little while ago, and the channel is EJ Simming. I subscribed to it, and I believe she changed her name on YouTube a few days ago. I'm not sure, But I will link her channel in the description of my video, and you can go and check her channel out. I'm a big supporter of positive YouTube channels, so if you have a YouTube channel with a positive message, or a simming channel with a positive message, or you do speed builds, I support a lot of channels, so just let me know. I don't mind if you let me know about your channel. I find a lot of channels by going into the comments and seeing who has a channel and who doesn't. A simming channel, usually. And that's how I find a lot of my channels. But I don't mind at all if you ask me to look at your channel. And I think that we should all support each other as YouTubers. So I will link, as I said, EJ Simmer's channel in the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned to the series and the other series on my channel, and be very happy.